as a visual thing. Because have you been in a cenote before? Oh, mm-hmm. When you go to change the time. It's a problem that you know where cenotes are there, especially in this area, mm-hmm. are the windows to the underground river system. Here in the peninsula, in the Yucatan Peninsula, we don't have surface rivers. This mountain has dissolved holes in the ground. In some places, like here, you can see how the limestone breaks. This collapse, all these rocks collapse, and reveal the cave on the ground. For years and years, the water has dissolved this thing, and when the ceiling is not high enough to support the things on top, just collapse and reveal the underground cave. So we have different kinds of cenotes. This is really nice. I like more the second dive, but this is the yellow dive. When you are doing night or cavern diving and you are using a light, the first rule is about the signals. How do you do the signals with the light? It's basically the same thing. When you are doing this signal, you're showing an eye. Check your buoyancy. Check if you can sink. Once you cannot touch the bottom, deflate your jacket and feel if you can sink, if you have enough weight.
Okay.
If not, I have some extra here.
Where's that? Oh, yeah.
Okay. I'm taking care of everybody. I'm watching it for you. Ah, cold. Ooh. Oh, that feels good.
I sailed with them and used them. Almost no light.